Boys and girls of every age.
Can I, Fonzo?
Hi, Mom. Change?
This week, privates, I'll be teaching you how to fight back with a person armed with some fresh fruit!
What? Who's that guy?
Private,
what's your
hair? Don't we teach you to keep your hair neat and tidy? I mean, look at these guys! As I was saying, I will be demonstrating how to protect yourself against someone armed with a piece of fresh fruit. Now first, we'll do the banana, then the apple. Apple, then the banana. I'm not confused. Now, who's our first volunteer? Who wants to do it?
You're just gonna shoot us again.
No, 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 no! I won't do it! Shut up, I know you're cold! We all are!
I'm sorry.
Now, I just want you to come at me with that banana, and I'll protect myself. Come on!
What the heck? You just killed him!
Get your freaking body out of the way! He totaled this banana!
But you killed him.
You killed him!
Just temporarily.
You killed him!
Now, that is how you defend yourself against someone armed with a banana. Now, the apple, catch!
What do I do?
Just come at me.
But I'm not gonna come at you!
We're a family in the army!
No.
We don't shoot each other!
No, you just shoot me again!
Come on!
No.
Move!
What the heck?
What? How do you arm yourself against someone armed with an apple?
Ah!
drink.
Drink.
Can you defend yourself?
Oh my
defend
god!
Defend yourself! Defend yourself! Defend yourself! Okay. Defend yourself!
Okay. Make it stop! Oh.
Defend yourself, rabbit!
No!
You like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween.
Pumpkin.